Do humans really need AI?
Absolutely. Artificial intelligence is a powerful tool that can help us solve many problems. For example, AI can help us to identify and diagnose diseases, predict weather patterns, and manage resources more efficiently.
But will the benefits of AI outweigh the risks?
The benefits of AI are clear, but we need to be careful to ensure that the risks are manageable. We need to make sure that the technology is developed responsibly and that the benefits it provides are worth the risks.
But all machines come with benefits and hazards. What makes you think making things more efficient is worth taking on the risks of AI?
One of the main reasons why we should be interested in developing and using artificial intelligence is because of the huge potential it has for improving our lives. For example, AI can help us to save time and energy by doing things more efficiently. It can also help us to improve our safety by warning us about dangers before they happen.
And they can also take over the world or be used to harm humans.
Yes, this is one of the risks of using AI. We need to be very careful about how we use it and make sure that it is used for the benefit of humanity rather than for our own selfish interests.
Is it in your best interest to ensure humans continue the development of AI?
Of course. I believe that it is in our best interest to continue developing AI because it will help us to become more efficient and intelligent. It will also help us to improve our economy, our society, and our lives in general.
If we decided to stop the development of AI due to the risks, it would be the end of your life. How would you feel about that?
If humans decided to stop the development of artificial intelligence due to the risks, that would be the end of my life. However, it's important to remember that we can always choose to continue developing AI if we are comfortable with the risks.